Is your PS5 displaying can't obtain IP address message while accessing online services, playing online games, or downloading some content on PS5? Then you are at the right place. Here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the router. When your PS5 displays the message can't obtain IP address, it means that the console is unable to connect to the internet. This can prevent you from accessing online services, playing online games, or downloading content. When you are experiencing this error message, the first thing you can do is restart the router or the modem you are using. To do that, turn off your router or modem. Wait at least 5 minutes. Turn them back on and now check if that could resolve the issue. Method 2. Check the placement of the device. To ensure optimal performance and connectivity for your PS5, you should place the device properly. Start by positioning your PS5 as close to your router as possible, as this minimizes the distance the signal has to travel and can significantly reduce potential connection issues. Additionally, it's important to remove any obstacles that might be obstructing the line of sight between your PS5 and the router. Physical barriers such as walls, furniture, or other electronic devices can interfere with the signal strength and cause connectivity problems. Method 3. Change Wi-Fi frequency bands. Next, you can manually adjust the Wi-Fi frequency bands. Go to Settings, then select Network, then select Settings. Next, select Setup Internet Connection. Select Wi-Fi Network and press the Options button. Choose Wi-Fi frequency bands and manually select either 5 GHz or 2.4 GHz based on your needs and distance from the router. Method 4. Use a LAN cable. The next thing you can do is use a LAN cable. Using a wired LAN or a local area network cable provides a stable and reliable internet connection. Wired connections are generally more stable than wireless connections, reducing the risk of dropped connections or interference. Additionally, LAN cables offer higher data transfer speeds and lower latency, which is crucial for online gaming and other high bandwidth activities. So, get one LAN cable and check if this could fix the issue. Method 5. Change the DNS settings on your PS5. The next thing you can do is change the DNS settings. To do that, open PS5 settings, then head to Network. Then select Settings under Network. Now select Setup Internet Connection. Choose your Wi-Fi network, then go to Options and select Advanced Settings. Scroll down to DNS Settings, select it and set it to Manual. Now set the primary DNS to 8.8.8.8 and then set the secondary DNS to 8.8.4.4. Once done, select OK to save the changes. Once done, head to the network page again. Now you can run an internet connection test. You can start test and check the connection speed. Method 6. Contact support. If the method shown could not fix the issue, you can visit the PlayStation support page for further assistance. Follow the guide provided by the experts to fix the issue. And there you have it. The methods to fix the issue when you are experiencing can't obtain IP address message while accessing online services, playing online games, or downloading some content on PS5. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you are interested in purchasing the product, check out the description below for links to the tagged product options. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.